Hello. Let's play some more Mega Man 2. When we last left off, we had just defeated Metal Man and got the best weapon in the game, the Metal Blade. Now I think it's about time to take on Bubble Man. Alright, check this weapon out. Omnidirectional fire. Pretty sweet. The big frogs don't spit out little frogs as long as there's at least one frog, one tiny frog left on the screen. So it's good to leave that one there. These platforms do not stick around, so you don't want to dawdle. Oops. Damn it. Let's take care of these shellfish. And let's jump in the water. Don't worry, you won't rust or short circuit or anything like that. Good old video game physics. Ow. Okay, the thing about being underwater is that you jump really high, so you want to be careful not to jump so high that you touch those spiky balls up there, because those kill you. Alright, big health. Ow. Leave me alone, shrimp. Okay, to kill this, all we have to do is hit it a bunch of times in that flashing thing. The thing that was dangling off of its head. Okay, it's really easy to screw up and hit the spikes in this part, so I'm gonna take it nice and slow. These jellyfish drop some good stuff, but you don't get most of it because it gets stuck in the walls. Alright, so far so good. Here's another big fish we have to kill. That's a good movie. Big Fish. A very charming film. If you haven't seen it yet, I recommend it. It's about a guy who lies a lot. And our friend Froggy is back. Running a little low on ammo. Ah, there's a big one. And it's out of the water and back to the waterfall. This waterfall is giving me a seizure. And here we are, Bubble Man already. You wanna guess what weapon works well against Bubble Man? I give you three guesses, and the first two don't count. Oh yeah, he doesn't like that. Alright, that was easy. And as long as you know which weapons to use against which bosses, they're all going to be that easy. Teleport on out of there. And get equipped with Bubble Lead. It's the most important weapon in the game, but we're only going to be using it a couple times. Alright, with Bubble Man out of the picture, I think that we better fight Woodman next. Yes, I think the Woodman would be a good foe. Here's Bubble Man's weapon. Kind of lame. We won't be using it much. Kill us some bats and some pink bunnies. You know, most video games with bats, you'll find that the bats are one of the most annoying enemies in the game, especially in the Castlevania games. But they're really not so bad in the Mega Man games. They pretty much just float there and wait to die. Whoa. This guy's big. Ow. Another one. Screw you, fire dog. You're a terrible fire dog. Not even a Dalmatian. Those things never drop anything. What a ripoff. Getting kinda low on ammo again, but we should survive. These apes are a joke if you have the metal blade. Ah, remember the millions of tiny little birds? If you have the metal blade, you can usually get all of them in one shot. Well, sometimes. It's a little tricky. Hey, an extra life. Let's see, that gives us 4 extra lives and 2 energy tanks. Not bad, not bad at all. More bunnies. Dodge a carrot. Ow. Well, you can't kill these ostriches, but that's okay because you can just let them jump right over you. Anyone care to take a stab at what weapon we're seeing as Woodman? That's right. Good old metal blade. You do not want to get hit by that leaf shield. Floating ones are okay, but the shield does massive amounts of damage. In fact, I don't think it's possible to dodge the floating ones. Well, I'm sure it's possible, but I sure can't do it. Get equipped with the most useless weapon in the game, the leaf shield. I will never use this weapon, ladies and gentlemen. Alright, so that's 4 down and 4 more to go. On the next episode of Mega Man 2 video walkthrough, we'll be taking care of Flash Man and Crash Man. So until then, I'm Asheron. Good night.